Each of these competitors looks to gain momentum with a win tonight.
Whoever gets the early advantage could take this thing to a win. And given the athleticism of these women, this one promises to be can't miss.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Changes her fortune there.
Nothing fancy here. Down with a power bomb.
She returns the favor there.
Oh, boom.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here.
Whoa, not so fast.
Oh, nasty impact.
And what a push.
Three.
And she's back in the ring now.
You're watching the longest running weekly episodic television show in history. This is Monday Night Raw. Oh, hello. Can she do it?
She kicks out.
It's way too early.
Go. She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, second ago, she was almost done.
All the way to the top. She's going to try it again. Frog splash. Will she take advantage?
Wow, what an impact. But was it enough to end this match?
Reversed,
paying for that mistake.
Abdominal stretch, it's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
Oh, look at what's coming. Again, that's two.
And perhaps a trifecta.
Uh-oh, sunset flip.
Holy.
Up and around.
Targeting the back. Very effective.
How you impress.
Wow, she turned that one around.
And again, yet another counter.
Oh, what a right hand!
She seems to have gained the advantage here.
We'll see how long she can keep it up.
Oh, and another strong kick!
She's in a dangerous spot and could lose this.
She's tough, but maybe not tough enough to get the win here.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Military press.
Oh, hello. For the victory here.
One, two.
No, that may be the closest I've seen a referee's hand come to hitting three.
She's queuing up again.
One of the best to ever do that move.
My goodness, that connected.
She's got the shoulders down.
I don't know how she keeps kicking out.
She just will not go away.
Last step up, Enziguri.
remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Boy, European uppercut. She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point.
Back now inside the ring.
Yikes, that'll need a wake you.
Hoping to end it here. How did she kick out?
I'm impressed.
She turns it around.
And running hurricanrana.
Big reversal. Yet another kick. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other. Known as a high flyer.
From the top.
Diving double axe handle. Reverses, can she take advantage?
Oh, what a crash.
Three.
Hip drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
Four.
She's got her.
And down with the suplex.
Counter.
An impressive series of moves. Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Oh, what a right hand!
Two! Three!
He is queuing it up again.
Does he have it here?
One, two, three.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Impressive victory for her here tonight.
She was really on her game here tonight, right from the opening bell.
Social media has been buzzing over this Raw match ever since it began, and now that it's over, I actually anticipate it intensifying.